today, the Bible says the heart is desperately wicked. You can know it. And us left to ourselves, we'd be in a lot of trouble. But I'm thankful it's not what we can do, but it's about what he did. And when Jesus looks upon me, he sees the blood. Go pray for him as I sing a song.